up? It's Kelsey's Reborns, and I'm here with little Ezzy. He's looking so cute. I changed his outfit, his outfit of the day, and he has on this little pom-pom hat with these puppy dog onesie on. It has little puppies on it, and paw print pants, and some red socks. So there's Ez, and he's looking super duper cute. It's storming outside, which is very, very sad. Because as soon as I went to go record, it got super dark. Anyway, I got him these onesies from Carter's. Yeah, Carter onesies from Walmart yesterday. And I thought I would change him. He was in this one a few minutes yesterday, but I got kind of scared about the blue. So I decided to change him. And then the other one's his mommy's handsome guy. But then he has on the white one. So he's super cute. Also, an announcement. Drum roll, please. I am getting another baby. Yay! When? I don't know. But I am getting a little boy because I figured I would want... as his diaper is over here, I changed his diaper. I would want an even amount of boys and girls since I have three boys. No, I have three girls and two boys, so I want another boy. And I want him to be tiny because Ezzy doesn't have anyone tiny like him. He's so cute. Ezzy, wake up, Ezzy. So Ezzy's sleeping. He doesn't want to be bothered. But yeah, I have an uneven amount of kitties, so I figured it'd be really cute to have an even amount of kitties. Let me turn him to the side. Cute, cute, cute. And so yeah, I'm going to be getting another little boy. I'm going to probably order his kit today. And I also need to get a, what is it called? A phone tripod, because for some reason, I cannot find anything to set my phone up on. So I need to get me a phone tripod. So I'll probably order those two things today. But I wanted to show you guys Ezzy and announce that, yay, I'm going to be getting another little boy. And sorry if I'm like quiet. It just feels like my room is so echoey. And so I, try not to talk too loud because it seems like whatever I'm saying is like bouncing back into my ear. But anyway, there's Ezzy. And I hope you guys like his little outfit and you enjoyed this video. And I am reborn expecting a little boy. And I don't know his name yet. I'm still trying to figure out what a name. He's going to be tiny though, because I want him and Ezzy to be kind of like the same size. So yeah, that's all. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys on the flip side. I have to work tomorrow. We're showing the new Star Wars movie at my job, so I've just been working the movie like all week. But anyway, see you guys. Bye.